To add items or inventory, select Items, Add an item from the main menu. In the Code field, enter a code that is unique to this item. You cannot have duplicate codes. Enter a description for the item in the Description field, and to make reporting easier, allocate a category to the item. If you do not have a category, click on Add New Category and create your category. Select Physical Item or Service Item for the item. Once you have purchased your first stock, you can complete the remaining fields.